how to view and download the reports pertaining to your orders. As a seller, you need to keep a track of all the activities of your orders. The reports section helps you to view every detail of your orders as well as the courier partners. The first is the daily summary tab, which shows the date-wise list of the orders. The orders picked section shows the total placed orders and their bifurcation into live, end, RTO and delivered, both in terms of numbers and percentage. These orders can be viewed with a filter of prepaid, COD or all. You can choose the date range for the data required and download the detailed CSV under each section by clicking on this sign. The next section shows you the complete bifurcation of all the orders. You can choose the date range for the required orders. Click on the type of orders to filter out the specific set of orders. You can search for a particular order by typing in here or filter the orders by any specific payment mode or courier partner. By clicking on the download CSV button, the list of orders being displayed will be downloaded. For every order, you can either choose to cancel or track it. The next is the courier performance, where your orders are divided according to the type of courier partners. Further, it shows the penetration of each courier partner according to the delivery zones. You can select the date range as per requirement. The download CSV button will download the complete courier-wise report on your system. Similar to courier performance, the courier tab divides the orders according to the courier partners to show their delivery tag. It shows the zone-wise courier count of these orders as well. You can select the date range as per requirement. The download CSV button will download the complete courier tag report on your system. The advanced report section allows you to download the complete report either with a specific ID or for any date range. Under download by ID, you need to choose the tracking ID or client ID, whichever is entered in the file that will be uploaded from here. These IDs have to be entered in the first column of the CSV, and once uploaded, the rest of the details are populated in the subsequent columns. You can select the type of file required and enter the email address on which you wish to receive it. Under download by date range, you can select the date range for which the data is required. Choose the file type and the status of the order that you wish to track. Enter the email address to receive this file directly in your mailbox.